In this video, we have given that cube root of 2 minus x plus square root of x minus 1 is equal to 1. And we have to find the value of x. So if we take cube root of 2 minus x is equal to a, then 2 minus x will be equal to a cube, and a cube plus x will be equal to 2. Suppose this is equation 1. And if we take a square root of x minus 1 is equal to b, then x minus 1 will be equal to b squared, and x will be equal to b squared plus 1. Suppose this is equation 2. And we have cube root of 2 minus x plus a square root of x minus 1 is equal to 1, and cube root of 2 minus x is a, plus a square root of x minus 1 is b, that is 1. Suppose this is equation 3. And from equation 1, we have a cube plus x is equal to 2, and it is a cube plus, and from equation 2, we have x is equal to b squared plus 1. X is b squared plus 1, that is 2, and a cube plus b squared will be equal to 2 minus 1, that will be 1, and it is a cube plus, and from equation 3, we can get b is equal to 1 minus a. B will be equal to 1 minus a squared is equal to 1, and it is a cube plus 1 plus a squared minus 2a is equal to 1, and a cube plus a squared minus 2a will be equal to 1 minus 1, that will be 0. And it is a times a squared plus a minus 2 is equal to 0. And a times a squared, and a can be written as plus 2a minus a minus 2 is equal to 0. And a times, we can take a common and we will get a plus 2, and here we can take minus common and we will get a plus 2, that is equal to 0. So it is a times a minus 1 times a plus 2 is equal to 0. So we will get a is equal to 0, and a is equal to 1, and a is equal to minus 2, and from here we can get x is equal to 2 minus a cube. X is equal to 2 minus a cube, and x will be equal to 2 minus 0. So x is equal to 2, and here x is equal to 2 minus a cube, so x will be equal to 2 minus 1, and x will be equal to 1, and here x is equal to 2 minus a cube, and x will be equal to 2 minus, and minus 2 cube will be minus 8, so x will be equal to 2 plus 8, that will be 10. So x is equal to 2, 1, and 10. X is equal to 2, 1, and 10.